from the Texas boys. Enjoy the video.
I just wanna see the love.
What up, what up? We're on the property, we're gonna do a cleanup. Let me show you guys what's up. So my handy dandy helper, Jonathan Mendez, Don Feyo. He's a helper for today, Don Feyo. So we got pretty much the flower beds. We're gonna be trimming the bushes out in the front of the house. Trimming those up a little bit. This we're gonna bring down below the window seal. They want them to be kept down. A little bit of weeds in here. Trim those up a little bit. They don't look too bad. Vines right here are gonna be, they want them down below the windowsill as well. And trim that up a little bit, shape it up. Pull the weeds from the bottom. A little bit of growth in them. Trim them up. This right here, everything that's hanging, cut it down, shape it up. This one right here, talk to the customer. I'm gonna weed eat everything and spray it with Roundup. What do you do, fellas? So, yesterday we didn't finish that cleanup. It's pretty much just the nephew that was helping me right there. And then I have a new helper today.
What's up, guys?
That's Alex, that's my other nephew. We should be able to get it done maybe in about 2 hours, I would say.
Are you learning?
Yeah. What have you learned right now?
In the first house that you did.
I learned how to trim. I learned how to pull out weeds.
What's your full-time job?
I change underwears.
He works at an old folks home, taking care of the elderly, which is cool. Then Don Feyo.
That's me.
Tell us a little bit about yourself, Don Feyo.
20 years old. I'm the favorite nephew. I install floor for a living, but right now I'm working with my uncle.
Why aren't you installing floors?
Because I'm not.
Because you got fired. He's on a temporary layoff. He's helped me out a lot whenever they can. This guy right here especially. I put his ass to work. I made him puke one time too. Alex is still learning, guy in the back over there. These guys wanted to be on YouTube. They said they're gonna become famous.
Yeah. Right?
And they want to become popular. They said they're gonna start their own channel.
I don't know about all that, but.
That guy's saying he's gonna start his own channel with where he works. Says they're pretty cool.
Got a lot of stories to tell.
He's got a lot. All right. So we're back at this property right here that we did yesterday. We didn't finish. But check it out. I got the helpers over there. Getting ready. We just gotta hit up the back. Knock down all the grass. We're gonna spray it with Roundup. Put some Purine all over this. We shaped the bushes up right here. The yard, we're not maintaining the yard. They just want us to maintain the flower beds. And that's pretty much it. Guys ready? Come on. All right, fellas. So the helpers got everything done. Check it out. That was that flower bed. Cleaned up, preened, cleaned that area right there. Still got a little bit of growth right there, but we sprayed that. This right here, we couldn't do much. I mean, but it was full. Everything was full right here. Had a bunch of weeds and everything. Pulled out as much as we could. She wanted the wildflowers to stay in. Nephews kept saying that's bluebonnet. That's not bluebonnet. I don't know what that is, but that's not bluebonnet. They call this bluebonnet too. Where you at? They called it bluebonnet. They wanted to call that Santana.
No, it's a lantern.
It's a lantern. This guy right here, he called it Santana. They call that bluebonnet too, even though it's white. Everything was bluebonnet to them, so it was kind of funny. But we're done. We left the blue bonnet there. Nice and blue. Looks purple, but it's blue bonnet according to these guys. Let me know if you know what it is. Look at the other guy right there. He just got out of a, how many hours, Alex? 16-hour shift over at the old folks home. And that right there, we gotta get all that undergrowth, but I'm gonna be maintaining it, so whenever I come back, I'll get that. But yeah, we cleaned it all up. It's all done. We head on to the next one. But we shape those up. That up there, that vine. Up there. It was all up there, all the way, probably about halfway in the window. We cleaned it up. That right there, gave it a nice edge. Trimmed it. Put it back in shape, everything. So check it out.
Stay hydrated, my friend.
About 3/4 of that is from this place, from this house. Look at that. Look at these guys, how hard they work. Look at it.
Very hard.
Look at it. Don Feyo. We'll call him Baby Shrek. I didn't know Baby Shrek. Yeah, these guys are my nephews. They're great people. They tend to try to help me whenever they can. I really appreciate that from them. But let's go on to the next one. So our day's over. We unloaded the trailer. We didn't get to do the last yard because of these guys. We already dropped Shrek off. But the place where the last yard was, it's a new yard. There's a security. It's a private neighborhood. There's security up in the front. And contractors could only be there at 6, till 6. Everybody, all contractors have to be out at 6. And I got there at 5:50. Because there was traffic and I had to go dump all that stuff that we had in the trailer. But we got there, they didn't let us in. So contacted the homeowner, let them know tomorrow, first thing in the morning, if it doesn't rain, because there's a 50% chance of rain tomorrow. We didn't get to do it. The new yard. We'll see what tomorrow brings. Right now we're dropping off some sofas at my mama's house. Tired?
Not really. Yes.
He says he's ready to hustle again tomorrow. But tomorrow we got nothing but yards. We got
nothing but riding mower.
How many yards?
Eight?
Yeah, eight. Like 8 yards. We're still fairly small, but you know, it takes us a while to do the yards. And I need the help. We did nothing but landscaping today, trimming, all sorts of stuff.
Quality over quantity.
Yes, quality over quantity.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. But we're here. We're going to drop off the couches we have in the back. Can't see them. But we're here. We're going to drop them off. So, see you guys in the next one. Stay safe, stay busy, and make that money.
I just wanna see the light.